Remember, remember the 5th of November, the gunpowder treason and plot. I know of no reason why the gunpowder treason should ever be forgotten. Or forgot, actually. What's up, everyone, and welcome to this video. Today, we are checking out the MapleStoryer Guy Fawkes event. And Guy Fawkes is also known from his movie V for Vendetta, with the guy who's also the Agent Smith in The Matrix and the Elven Prince in Lord of the Rings. Elven King, I don't know, whatever, like that guy, you know who I mean. So, to start off, you start by going to Charles. Charles will teleport to a special dungeon. And in this dungeon, you have to collect 7 mysterious, preciously envelopes. And to get these envelopes, you have to destroy rocks. And in this rock, there is a miniature Guy Fawkes. And if you kill him, he has a chance to drop the item that you're looking for, which is pretty convenient. Also about these guys, these National Guards from that they look like, they have amazing knockback rates, and that's actually useful because you can't access the other platforms unless you get knockbacked. Unless you get knockbacked. I don't know what's the correct word for that. So let's put that in practice, shall we? Let's just stand on the ledge and boom, launched. So this event is actually quite old. I think already 5 years old, and not much has changed. However, the boss have been buffed, I believe, but rewards are still the same. So it's probably quite fun to get a bit of nostalgic feeling and to defeat a super powerful boss and get not to the rewards, basically. Rewards include a hat, which gives +6 of one stat, which is pretty neat. Potions, ores, fireworks, I'll show you later. There's also a special mini dungeon that you can enter if you pay 300 NX. And basically the monsters here drop Heartstoppers, you know, the potion that gives 60 attack for 1 minute, and a lot of mesos, as you can see in my meso counter at the right. Lots and lots of mesos. Now once I complete this quest, I got fireworks, which are quite nice. But I also want to talk with you guys about the Attack on Titan crossover for MapleStory. Did you see that? OMG!